So I'm driving, texting and driving.
Schon.
Walking and texting, texting and walking. So with my client. These two. Oh, you were saying, oh, was it the same thing that was yesterday? Like when there were lighting in the tree, there were like...
It might be something sort of, this was inside, uh-huh.
Is it open for public or just private?
Yeah, it was. So.
Yeah, but can you sing for us? Can you sing for us?
No.
Can you sing? No, please, please. You'll be on our YouTube video. Just one tune. No. He didn't want to see the two. I'm right next to the Capitol. All right, we are having a beautiful day. It's a little chilly. I don't think I dressed properly for this weather. I should to buy more sweatshirts. And as always, so we got a little earlier to film this for you guys.
What do we have today, Lana?
We're gonna have two family photo sessions. This is so interesting because both families wanted their own time and I put on different time. And then when they asked for them, there was perfect matching each other. Sometimes it worked. It worked like that. All right. Driving, texting and driving.
Sure.
Walking and texting. Texting and walking. So with my client. we meet you on the other, in the other location. Coffee, like a little sweeter coffee, sweet coffee. Like sweet, Lana, sweet.
Macchiato or regular coffee?
Macchiato.
Caramella macchiato.
So we're gonna have another family photo shoot. As you see, you keep commenting, so we have returning clients. Yes, we have returning clients. We photographed last year. And so we're gonna meet them again. They probably grew in the beautiful family.
Where they are? Right there.